Very unfortunate that, you know, one of our local juniors who's got an immense amount of talent finished his career at the club this way. No one wants that. No one wanted that.
On a self-imposed drinking ban, the Raiders reject will play out the season with the Dragons after the NRL approved the long-awaited deal late last night.
Yeah, just like to say thanks to all the Red V fans and supporters, and also thanks to St. George of the Lord Dragons for, you know, giving me the opportunity.
Touches that he's had, the tough runs, the runs coming out of trouble, but also at the other end of the field.